Levinson, managing partner with Levinson and Associates. With me today, we have Joseph Loughran, our marketing vice president. And if everyone can mute their phones too, that would be great. Yeah, just a little background noise. Okay. So very excited about today's call and a few reasons why. The first reason is we secured a direct IMO contract with Sagicor in the last few weeks. So we are having like a relaunch webinar today. So couldn't be any more excited about that. And when you hear about some of the new technology bullets and products that they are bringing to the table, I think that everyone will be just excited as I am. So great, great stuff to come. The second reason is if you've been with us for a while now or you're brand new with us, I'm sure you've heard about our infamous exclusive scholarship platform. So Sagicor was our newest and latest carrier to join on the list of approved companies to use with our scholarship platform. So very exciting stuff. That's all Sagicor products do qualify. So we're going to talk about the scholarship program a little bit. We're also going to talk about some of the new changes in technology here at Levinson. But of course, most important, the highlight of today is Sagicor and the scholarship program. And just a few things that they bring to the table. And I don't want to steal any of our presenters' thunder, but just a few things that I'm going to point out. And I think you'll be as excited or more as we are here at Levinson. So real quick, they are known for their two-minute turnaround times. That is huge and unheard of just a few years ago. E-policy delivery, okay, that is big time saver, paper saver. It gets you paid much faster. The client gets their policy much faster. That is a win-win, and there's no cost to you, which is always a plus. So the e-policy delivery also combined with daily pay commissions. Okay, when have we heard of that last? That's been a long time for us. So that between e-policy delivery and commissions paid daily, that is a true win-win all the way around. Living benefits, well known for their living benefit riders. Return of premium on day one on their single premium whole life product. So that is a awesome piece of sizzle there. Technology, second to none. In fact, I haven't seen, now, as you know, we have almost 100 carriers on the annuity, life, disability, long-term care space. Sagicor's technology, second to none. You'll see why in just a few minutes here. So as you can see now, and I hope you're as excited as we are here at Levinson. So let's move forward. Me and Joe are going to talk about a few slides and some of our latest technology tools in the scholarship platform, and then we're going to introduce our feature presenter, which is Alan Hurry from Sagicor, who will come on in about 5 to 7 minutes here. Also, at the end of today's presentation, we have a nice little treat for everybody on the call. We just received, literally this morning, our 5-minute video recap from our annual Agent Expo. So we're going to play that at the end of the call in about 40, 45 minutes. So at the end of the webinar, you have to make sure to turn up your speakers on your computer so you can listen to the sound. But it's a nice, professional, fully edited 5-minute recap of our Agent Expo. If you weren't there, even if you were there, you'll probably see yourself on video. But if you weren't there, it will give you a great handle for what it feels like when you're live at our Agent Expo, so you can make sure to attend next year. Okay, so we are known in the industry, okay, for the value added. Okay, we bring a whole new dimension to the IMO space. And, you know, yes, we have great commissions, great products, great service, okay, but that's a thing of the past. You can't rely on just those three things to be successful in today's marketplace, as you know. So we bring a whole new side called the iGenius platform, which gives you a complete turnkey selling platform. So you can go out, get your foot in the door, and share your story with new prospects every day. And we give you the tools to be able to do this. Okay, and I just talked about this yesterday. You know, you can have a 190% contract on 20-year term, and you can have a few great contracts with home offices and best service in the world. If you have no one to talk to and no one to share your story with, then it doesn't matter if you have a 300% contract. So, yes, we give you all of those great things, but number one is we give you all of the tools and technology you need to be successful in today's space, because it's more competitive as ever. So we give you everything you need to go out and make sales. So that is a complete list that you're looking at in front of you. 99% of this is available to you at no charge. So another great perk, including the scholarship platform. Okay, so let's move forward. I don't want to take up too much of Alan's time, so we'll jump right in here. Joe is going to talk to you about our brand new agency automator system, which will help you generate 1,000 new leads every single month at no fees to you. Joe, you want to take it from here?
Yeah, thanks, Bill. So Agency Automator is a great program. We've actually been building it over about the last 18 months. And really, the reason we developed Agency Automator is because there was never any CRM platform for our industry that was really designed for the insurance agent. And you had things like Salesforce and a couple other platforms, but they were usually very expensive, and they weren't really designed to help manage existing clients and prospects and also find new clients in your local area. So we designed Agency Automator. It does exactly those two things. The first side, which I'll call Side A, is a CRM platform that actually helps you stay in touch with your clients, whether it's an automated holiday or birthday email, or whether you want to just market a new disability or even a quick issue term product like the Sagicor products we're going to be going over today. It does have a built-in email marketing system, so you keep your name in front of your client. You don't miss any conversion deadlines, policy anniversaries, all those sales opportunities that agents normally miss by not having a CRM platform. The part B that's really exciting is a prospecting tool where we actually put in 1,000 lead credits every single month for you. What you're looking at on your screen right now is actually a screenshot of the Agency Automator platform. You can actually go in and actually pick from a database of individuals that's actually just over 28 million. You can also access the business owner database, which is just under 7 million. And you can really drill down on the demographics. So you can pick the age, the network, the income, the gender, whether someone's married or single, what type of education they've had. So in this example, I actually put in the zip code of the office. I picked the 25-mile radius, and I look for people basically between the ages of 25 and 45 that had an income of $75,000 or more. And just in that small radius, it gave me just over 15,000 people. It'll actually give me their names, phone numbers, email addresses, physical address. And the whole idea is we have a campaign system built out of just over 350 different email templates. So you actually are engaging with those new clients and prospects, telling them the products and services that you offer. And the whole idea is you can track who opens the email. You can request information from that client. They can actually run quotes in real time on a website that we provide for you. So it's a great way to not only keep in front of your existing clients, but also find new prospects. So just an amazing system to use. We will be emailing out additional information at the end of today's call, so keep your eyes peeled for that. One thing I do want to mention before we introduce Alan, all the resources you're going to hear about today, especially for the simplified issue products, are available on carrielevinson.com. Of course, you do have to log in. If you don't already have a username or password, just click on New Agent at the top of carrielevinson.com. You can request access and get right into the website. But you'll have access to the accelerated underwriting guides, the resource sites, all the information that you'll need to really start marketing and brushing up on these products we're going to hear about today. So again, it's carrielevinson.com for all those resources.
Okay, thanks, Joe. So this is our last slide before we turn it over. So if you've been with us for a while, you've heard us talk about the scholarship platform. I'll just give you the quick 100-foot overview. So it's been about 4 years now, and we put together this program with Sage, and Kansas City Life was our one carrier that we had at the initial rollout. So everything was great. The agents loved it. Everybody was happy. The only issue is the agents that wanted to participate in the scholarship platform can only select from those Kansas City Life products. They're a great company. We would never say anything bad, but wouldn't it be great for you to be able to find the best product for your client and then throw in this $40,000 scholarship to any of our 375 colleges across the country? So fast forward 4 years today, Sagicor is our latest carrier to be on board, and we couldn't be any happier about this because their products are extremely competitive, second to none technology, and it really makes for a win-win. I know I've said this four times now, but I truly believe it in my heart that this is going to make a great partnership, and ultimately you and the client are the real beneficiaries here, as you know. So just real quick, we're going to just point out a few things here. And, you know, I like to use this example. Let's say, you know, Joe is a life insurance agent. I'm a life insurance agent. We're talking to the same client about maybe, let's say, final expense or a small whole life product. And, you know, the premiums are the same. Everything is neck and neck. They're both A-minus rated companies. So, you know, they really can't go one way or another. But let's just say the client likes Joe a little bit more, okay? And they don't like something about me, which is fine. I'm offering this client a 1 free year scholarship for little Johnny and little Susie, who let's say are the grandchildren, okay? At no additional premiums, no charges. There's no commission reduction for the agent, okay? So the client is going to go with me every single time. And it's not because they like me better. It's because of the old value-added proposition. It's not rocket science, okay? They're getting the same product, same premium, but I'm giving this huge value in this scholarship for their grandchildren or in some cases, their children, or even an unborn child. So there's so much value here. It really helps you separate yourself from your competitors. Okay, even if they like Joe a little bit more, I'm going to get the sale every single time, especially if you're working mortgage protection, final expense, even some of the larger estate planning products that Sagicor has with UL and Whole Life. Okay, it really makes for a win-win, and all of a sudden you put on another hat that says, hey, I'm not just a life insurance agent. I can also talk about college planning or college funding combined with life insurance. So look at, you know, look at cash values 15 years from now combined with a $40,000 scholarship that could pay for a full four-year tuition, okay, just by purchasing this policy. It's huge. And then think about this. So as agents, we all know we have to think of ways to keep our name in front of our clients, you know, even a year, 5 years, 10 years down the road, right? So the way the scholarship program works, every year, if the client conducts a policy review with their agent, you, the agent, can give them another $500 of scholarship in their scholarship online account. So what does that do? Okay, it makes that client pick up the phone or email you every year to say, hey, Bill, where's my $500 scholarship for the annual policy review? And that's when you say, okay, well, has anything changed since then? Can we talk about long-term care, disability, annuities? Okay, this is the secret sauce, and it works. Okay, so if they refer you friends or neighbors, another $500 into their account. If you conduct a seminar, okay, or even a webinar, and you invite 20 people to a brunch at Ponderosa or, you know, whatever restaurant or hotel that you want to host a meeting, everyone in attendance qualifies for a $500 gift card scholarship, okay, that you register that client for, even if they don't buy a policy. So what a great hook, right? I mean, the days of a free lunch at Chili's, those are gone, okay? This is value added. And again, no charge to you, no commission reduction. We put together a bunch of marketing material you can e-blast out. We have mailers. We have real gift cards you can give out for your meetings. We even have a Professor 101 training so you can learn about all the lingo and facts, all about college planning and scholarships. So you can really walk the talk here. So great, great stuff we put together, and it's all available at your fingertips, again, at no charge. Okay, so without further ado, I know I spoke a little too long here, but I'm very excited, as you can tell. We also have a record number of agents and agencies on the call, so just a great day all the way around. So without further ado, we have Alan Hurry, our regional sales manager from Sagicor Life. Alan?
Thanks so much, Bill. We're really excited at Sagicor to join and partner with the Levinson Agency and to be one of the latest sponsors of the scholarship program. So what we're going to do today is just give you an overview of the Sagicor products. And what I'd like to do is to start out by talking a little bit about Sagicor for those of you that don't know anything about us. We're not new. We're actually 175 years old. We were founded in 1840 in Barbados. We're the largest provider of insurance in the Caribbean, and we expanded out into 21 countries very rapidly. We came to the United States in 2005 when we purchased American Founders Life in Texas, and we rapidly rebranded American Founders to Sagicor Life Insurance Company. And at the time that we were starting to distribute our products, we started asking agents like yourself, what would you like to see? What would make your job easier? And we rapidly started on the program of doing our accelerating, putting that together. It took us a few years, but once we got that together, it has become the state-of-the-art program for e-application and e-delivery. So the advantages of doing business with Sagicor is, as always, you have access 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to our producer portal, which would give you all the form status reports, any training modules, anything that you would possibly need. But we also have a dedicated producer resource center that one is located in Tampa, Florida, the other one in Scottsdale, Arizona, and that's manned from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And those individuals are there in order to assist you, to help you run an illustration if you're in the field and you need one on the fly, or if you're stuck doing an application, and they can actually opt into your application and look at it at the exact same time that you're looking at it and help you get through that if you're stuck. We are a company that allows you access to our underwriters. A lot of companies don't do that, but we encourage you to call an underwriter, ask them a question about why your application may have gotten hung up, or what do they think in advance if you have something that you feel is a little bit difficult. And then we also have, besides the Juvenile Express issue, our simplified issue, and we do have full underwriting, so we're not just a simplified issue carrier. But if you have a client that needs a $2 million policy, we are more than welcome to take a look at that. But our electronic submission process is on our term product, our no-lapse UL, our whole life, our single premium whole life products, and it is also on our fixed indexed annuity. So again, as Bill had mentioned, we pay commissions on a daily basis when the business is settled. So let's go ahead and get right into the product portfolio. We have the term, the 10, 15, 20-year term product, our no-lapse UL, our whole life. We have a fixed indexed UL. We have our two single premium whole life products, the indexed and the interest sensitive, and our three annuities, the deferred annuity, the Sage Select, which is the indexed annuity, and our SPIA. So let's go ahead and start out talking about the e-application. This, because it has been streamlined, has higher commission payouts for you guys. We also only have 9 reflective drill down questions that you ask in the very beginning. They are looking predominantly for the major type things, such as heart, stroke, emphysema, chronic pulmonary disease. The major items that would typically throw someone out of a simplified issue application. So once you ask those 9 questions, if it's no to any of those, it immediately takes you into the application. Once you've run the illustration for this person, 78% of the application is already pre-filled when you go into that application, just with the questions that you answered to run the illustration for that person. And you're going to get that underwriting decision in 1 to 2 minutes the majority of the time with this process, because we're relying solely on a medical information bureau check, a prescription drug check, and an MBR. And those are pulled while you're either with your client or if you're on the phone with your client and you can submit the application while you're talking to them for a couple of minutes just visiting, you're going to most of the time get that 1 to 2 minute decision back. So let's go ahead and get into the products. On the SAGE term, the simplified issue goes from 50,000 to a half a million. There's a lot of carriers out there that only allow you to go to 100, 200,000 in this type of a category. We go up to 500,000 for people between the ages of 18 and 65. You have no telephone interview. Once again, we're relying 100% on that MIB, that MVR, and that script check. There's no fluids, no APSs, no paramedics that are required. And we're not lumping everyone into a table 4 like a lot of simplified issue carriers do. We actually have 5 underwriting classes. We have the preferred non-tobacco and standard non-tobacco. Then we have a rated non-tobacco classification. And then we have our preferred tobacco and standard tobacco. So we find that about 60% of the people that apply for coverage through this product are coming in at a preferred rating, either preferred tobacco or preferred non-tobacco. So that is incredible in this industry to have that many people on a simplified issue basis that are coming in on a preferred platform. Now, if you go over the 500,000, or if you're between the ages of 66 and 75, you can go all the way up you can use a paper application on that, and you can go up to an unlimited amount. And with that category, you can also get a substandard rating for your clients up to a table 8 if they need to go that high. On our term products, we also have a very, very liberal conversion program. It is convertible up to age 70, and right now in year 2, you can convert that policy to one of our permanent plans, and we will give you back 100% of your prior year base premium credited towards your new policy. In year 3, it drops to 80%, and then it goes down 20% per year until after 5 years, there is no conversion credit. But that is an awesome feature for people that want to convert this product in the second year to get 100% of their prior year's base premium credited towards their new policy. With the no-lapse UL, you have the juvenile express issue on this. A lot of people want to buy a $25,000 policy on their kids. They can do so. It is an e-application only, but there's just 9 yes or no questions on that. $25,000 to $400,000 on people that are 16 to 65. Once again, relying 100% on that MIB, MVR, and prescription drug check. And once again, we will take a fully underwritten application for anything that's over $401,000 on that. With our whole life product, $25,000 to $250,000 on the adults ages 16 to 65, we find a lot of people that are selling the $10,000 guaranteed issue whole lives to people with an exorbitant premium. If the person is healthy, they can qualify for $25,000 worth of coverage with our product for about the same premium that they're paying for a $10,000 product with another carrier. And once again, only relying on those 3 categories that we talked about. Getting into our fixed indexed single premium whole life, this is one of the hottest sellers out there right now. The reason why is it has an immediate 10% bonus that's credited from day one. There are three interest crediting options that we'll talk about in just a second. The ages are 18 to 85 on this product. The minimum amount is $5,000. There is no maximum. We will take a $2, $3 million policy in this category. But if it's over $500,000, we do ask that you just give us the opportunity to approve that in advance. But you have no limit on this. You have a point of sale interview. Once again, this is on an e-application. So you're going to have a 1 to 2 minute decision on a fixed index single premium whole life. And this is awesome. Where these other companies are going out and you're selling a single premium whole life policy and you're waiting for the person to do a telephone interview, which may or may not ever happen, with us, once again, it's going in on the accelerating process and we're relying on that MIB, that MVR, and that prescription drug check. But most importantly, the client can't lose with this policy. Besides that 10% bonus going in, they have a guaranteed return of premium from day one. It's not discounted. If they, at any point in time, are unhappy with it or they need their money back, we guarantee we will give them back 100% of their initial deposit. It does have a 10-year surrender schedule on it. Loans are available after the first policy year if they need to take a loan against it, they don't want to surrender it. And it does have the living benefits, the benefit for the terminal condition or the chronic illness rider. And those are both inherent and included at no additional cost. What I want to do is have you take a look at an illustration here. Here is a person, age 65, male, standard non-tobacco, putting in $100,000 initially, getting credited with that $10,000 bonus right at the very beginning, that 10% bonus. So if you look over here in the far right-hand column under the current values, the death benefit in the first year is $202,709. So this individual put in $100,000, doubled their death benefit, doubled the amount that they had. So if they had that $100,000 sitting in a CD someplace and they were to pass away and they wanted to leave that to children or grandchildren, instead of that CD money being taxed before it goes to the beneficiaries, they're actually leaving $202,000, double that amount on a tax-free basis. If you look in the far right-hand column where it says monthly chronic illness benefit, this is at any time that they are diagnosed with 2 of 6 ADLs that's going to last 90 days or more, then we will pay out a chronic illness benefit in this situation if it's in the third year of $5,127. The way that this is calculated is we take the death benefit. So let's take that death benefit of $194,204, and we would have minused out $25,000 to hold it back for a final expense benefit. We would divide the remaining $169,000 by 33 equal installments, and we'd pay out $5,127 per month. So we always take the death benefit. We would hold back $25,000 as a minimum if the death benefit is $250,000 or less, and divide the rest over 33 equal installments. So let's use an example of a person who had a $400,000 death benefit. In that situation, we would pay out the maximum benefit per month of $7,500 for 33 months, and they would still have $150,000 of death benefit that would be left. So it cannot get to a zero point. This is a policy that will always have a final expense benefit associated with it. You do have three different strategy options. You have the declared rate strategy, which is currently paying 3.5%. You can tie it to the S&P, which right now has a 4.41 annual return. It has a 7% cap and a 100% par rate. Or you could tie it to our index strategy 3, which is a basket index, which is tied to three different categories. Moving on to the interest-sensitive single premium whole life, this is available from ages 45 to 85. The minimum premium, again, is $5,000. There is no maximum. Once again, it's going in on the accelerating chassis, 1 to 2 minute underwriting decision. It has also the guaranteed return of premium. This particular policy does not have a bonus rate going in, but it has a 4% first year guaranteed interest rate and a 3% guaranteed interest rate every year after that. So some people prefer to take that approach versus taking the indexed approach to where they have to pick from different baskets. Once again, it has a 10-year surrender schedule, and you do have also the terminal condition or chronic illness benefit that's associated with that. Once again, these are the two items, the terminal condition benefit, the chronic illness benefit. We went over how that is calculated. We also have a fixed indexed universal life product, which is available from 15 days to 85 years. The minimum face amount on this is $50,000. There is no maximum. This is the only fully underwritten product that we have. This can be done on paper. All of the other items that we talked about, the single premium whole lives, the term, the whole life, the ULs, those are all done on an e-application only. But the indexed universal life is paper application right now. But the risk classes that we have here, you do have a super preferred, a preferred, and a standard in the non-tobacco area, and a preferred and a standard in the tobacco area. But substandard ratings can go up to a table 8. So once again, very, very generous build chart that's available, and we will go up to a table 8 for your clients that need that available. It does have an initial 5-year no-lapse guarantee, and once again, using these three crediting options, and those are the declared rate strategy, which has a minimum guaranteed interest rate of 2%, or the S&P. Once again, the S&P on this has a 100% par rate and a cap of 7 on the fixed indexed single premium whole life, and a cap of 9% on this indexed UL product. The global look back, the strategy 3, is tied to the Russell 2000, the Euro Stock 50, and the Hang Seng. And the way that they do this is that they take the highest two, they take the highest one at 60%, the second highest at 40%, they combine them together with a par rate of 25%, but there is no cap on this. So this is a very, very good way for some of your clients that don't have a low-risk strategy that would prefer to take that particular crediting strategy on this. Getting into the annuities, the Sage Select Fixed Indexed Annuity has been a very, very big seller, very liquid annuity. It has a 4% bonus rate from day one, vested from day one. Minimum premium on this is $2,000. You can do either a qualified or non-qualified plan with this. The maximum premium is $500,000. But the really cool feature of this annuity is the fact that you've got the penalty-free withdrawal starting in the second contract year. And if you don't use it, it will roll over. So if you go 5 years and don't take anything out of this policy in the sixth year, you can withdraw 50% of the annuity value penalty free. So that is an awesome benefit for a lot of people out there that don't take money out of their annuity but want to get to it after a couple of years. It does have a 9-year surrender schedule on it. So this is another awesome way for people that have money sitting in a CD earning next to nothing in order to get into something that is very liquid. It also has the three crediting options with it. Once again, declared rate, the S&P, or the index strategy 3, which is the global. The next annuity is the single premium deferred annuity, and this is available from 15 days to 90 years. Minimum premium $2,000, maximum is $500,000. Once again, using your three crediting options. This has a minimum guaranteed interest rate of 2%. The nice thing about this is that you can write this up to age 90. So where a lot of companies are stopping with these policies at age 85, we will go up to age 90, and you do not have to annuitize it until you reach age 100. So it does need to be annuitized at age 100, but once again, available at your higher ages. And it has a bailout feature with it. So anytime after the first policy year, if the renewal rate is 1% below the initial fixed interest rate, they can bail out of this. It does have a market value adjustment during the surrender charge period, but you do have the full accumulation value at death, and the penalties do not apply if it is because of a death. You do have a waiver of surrender charge for a terminal illness or a nursing home or confined care facility, so the person has the availability of 100% of their annuity value should they be confined to a nursing home or a confined care facility for a terminal illness. And then our SPIAs, the single premium immediate annuity right now has some of the highest payout rates in the industry. We're finding that there are a ton of these policies that are being written. The minimum premium, $5,000, again, there is no maximum, but if it's above $500,000, we do ask for home office approval. The individuals that are getting into this are people, once again, that are sitting there with a huge amount of cash value, possibly in an old whole life policy, or a lot of money sitting in a bank account, CD someplace that's earning next to nothing. So in June, we will be on CANIC, so it will make it a lot easier for you guys to be able to look at this. Right now, you do need to run an illustration on it, but once again, in another month, we will be on CANIC. So that will make it much, much easier for you. But take a look at this. If you have anybody who's looking at this, be sure to check out these rates, because they are some of the highest in the industry right now. So that's pretty much my presentation. If you need to produce a resource center, there is a number there for you. It is 888-724-4267, extension 4680. Any one of those people that answer the phone from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time can take your phone call and help you out with anything that you need, or you can always contact me. My direct number is 888-724-4267, and my extension is 6103. More than happy to answer any questions that you guys may have on this. So, Bill, I'll turn it back over to you.
Yep, great job, Alan. That was excellent. Just so everyone is aware, we're going to send out an email to all participants. We'll include licensing, all the brochures, everything that Alan went over, and then, of course, the scholarship material as well, so you can make sure that you are enrolled and offer this to some of your prospects and clients, literally the rest of the week and weekend. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Just a few of our upcoming agent training events. These are all live webinars. The first one is the Agency Automator that we spoke about that will give you your 1,000 prospects every month. So we're running those every single week on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 2 p.m. Eastern Time. And then right below that, you'll see Agency Automator Plus, which is the same concept, but that's used to recruit agents to your downline. So let's say if you know another life insurance agent who would love to offer the scholarship platform with Sagicor, just refer them over to us, or you can get them set up under you, whatever the case is, and we can build your downline so you could sit back and make a, you know, 5, 10, 20% spread on all of the business that they write on top of your own day-to-day personal business as well. So great opportunity there, especially with all of the tools and programs that we offer at no charge. Okay, right under that, we have a business insurance webinar on the 1st at 2 p.m. Eastern. It's basically Business Insurance 101, if you want to jot that down. Also, make sure, okay, if you go to kerrylevinson.com, we have a full training calendar that's updated in real time. So you could see what webinars are coming up that week. You can register for the webinars, and you can really plan out your day, week, and month just based on that calendar alone. So make sure you're comfortable with that. And, of course, any of our marketers here can help you anytime with anything that we offer. And that includes, of course, Sagicor and the scholarship platform. We also have literally thousands of archived videos and past webinars that you can sit down for hours on a weekend or late at night. Whenever it's good for you, you can scroll through our complete library of past training. So that's another great resource for you. Okay, so without further ado, okay, we literally have 7 or 8 minutes left, so we're going to get you out a little bit early today. What we're going to do is show you a quick video recap. So this is going to run for 6 minutes, okay, and it goes over our past annual Agent Expo that just passed a couple of weeks ago, and it really gives you a handle on everything that we went over, and I'm hoping that you're excited enough to make sure that you register and attend for 2018, and you can qualify for, of course, free round-trip airfare, and we take care of your hotel and meals and everything. So now is the time to get that premium in. Okay, so let's show that. We're still a little bit early, but I truly appreciate everyone staying for us and enjoying our expo video. So that was our 10th annual Agent Expo, and we had a record number of agents, just over 200 from all over the country. So I can't say it enough. Please make sure you register for our 2018 Expo. We would love to see you down here in sunny South Florida. Typically, we host these at the end of March, early April. So again, 2018, mark your calendar. We're going to end with this. The whole point behind today's webinar is we can all do anything. If it's selling life insurance, health insurance, PNC, if it's anything in your personal life that maybe you need a little more focus or attention on, we can all do anything as long as we put our mind to it and put our right foot forward to make it happen. We're going to end with this. My teachers said, no way. My high school friends said, impossible. I said, I can do this, and made it happen. Let's all be laser focused. Have a great rest of the week, a good weekend, and great selling. Take care.